actually did not disappear off the face of the earth. Hey guys, it's Jane, and well, today is Saturday, and I'm not going to say the next part where I make like videos every Saturday, because I don't. I haven't in a long time. Yes, I am back. Not permanently, but for now I am. I don't know how long that'll last, but I didn't have a lot of homework this week, and I just finished that all of this earlier today, so I decided to make another video because some of my friends are just like, you haven't made a video in a long time, and I'm starting to lose people. For all of you guys that don't know, like my new friends at Japan, yes, I do make awkward, random YouTube videos. I used to make them every Saturday, but since school started, then I stopped making them because of, you know, a lot of homework, especially so much homework. But yeah, if you ask my old school friend from Excel, they will say that I made weird YouTube videos since like 7th grade. If you want to know more about it though, then feel free to check out the links, which is in the description bar under this video. Where all my like social blogs. Anyways, I'm just gonna make this short and snappy, but this is gonna be a video about my high school experience so far. Number one, freshman year. Okay guys, freshman year, the year where you all come in like, oh I think I'm so cool, but I'm actually not really that cool. And luckily, at EK we have a freshman building, so we get to be away from all those upperclassmen people, which makes it super nice. And I just wanna say the first day of school was pretty weird. Okay, since I went to EK and not a lot of my friends from elementary and middle school go there, well some of them do, but not all of them, it was interesting because there were tons of new people, and at first I was afraid I was going to be trampled, but I just ended up not being trampled so far. Yeah, just knock on wood. Yeah, my desk is wood. The first day of school, my classes, well I already met somebody, I met a girl named Samantha from Open House. And so when we came to first hour, which is US history, we started talking, and now we're like best friends. So yeah, shout out to you, Sammy. And French is super fun. I made some new friends there, and so I can speak French-ish now. Yay, bonjour. No, that's not the only word I'm gonna say. I know how to order food and stuff and seasons. Counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I can count to 10. I can actually count to 100, but that would take way too long. Then, let's see. Advanced English, I knew some people from there. And yeah, really nice class in general. Geometry, super fun. My geometry teacher is awesome, super hyper. And made some awesome friends in there. So shout out to Kevin, Caitlin, and like so many other people. Okay, and oh yeah, and Max, and like others. And then drawing, I made like a few friends in drawing, not that many because some of the people in my drawing class were burned. But yeah, shout out to Tran because I met Tran in drawing, so yeah, I love you Tran, you're awesome. And then of course biology. Don't even get me started with biology. People in that class. There are certain people in the class that I'm ready to snap. You know, I got the worst hour of biology too, so like, you know, people in that class give me the struggles. But I made friends in that class, so shout out to Chris, Jackson, and Haley. Yeah, love you guys. Sorry, I'm really awkward in this video. But anyways, yeah, school so far has been awesome. Please don't mind my excessive clapping and hand motions. I just get really like hyper about it. So yeah. It's been great meeting new people, making new friends and stuff. I mean, I haven't forgotten about my old friends, but my new friends have definitely, you know, I'm so glad that I've met them because I really thought I weren't gonna make any friends. I really thought that I'm just gonna be that kid that makes no friends, but apparently I did make friends, so yay, go me. And oh, so nice, the teachers are amazing, and even the students, even people I hate, they're not that bad, I just don't like them. But I just love everyone, not everyone, but it's great and awesome. You know, I keep repeating myself, and that's probably because I don't have a script, because I literally just woke up this morning, and I was like, I'm gonna make a video, because I haven't made a video in a really long time, so please, please just spare my excessive like hand motions and repeating and I keep saying it, but because I don't have a script and I really don't know what to say. That'll be my confession for the day. That rhymed. I can be a poet in the future. So to wrap things up, I just want to say thanks for watching this video. And I don't know if I'll make another video next week, unless if I don't have a lot of homework, then I'll definitely make a video next week. But if I do have a lot of homework, then sadly I don't think I will be able to make, because I wake up every morning at 5:30 a.m. and I need to get my sleep in the weekend just to, you know, make up all those hours that I lost. You guys know the ending protocol. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't, subscribed to me right here. Well then, I guess since it's so snowy outside, it's like winter. It's okay, you know what, anyways, just PS. In Michigan, it's where it goes from autumn to winter in one day. I swear, I forgot, it was like last week, it literally just starts snowing and snowing and snowing, and now we have tons of snow and it's November, so I have no idea what's going on. We're Michigan's bipolar. Yeah, so I can't really say I'll see you guys next week, but anyways, again, thanks for watching this video, and when I'll have a video up next week, or next sometime, I don't know, see you guys then. Bye!